control your thoughts, you can control your actions, your behaviors, and most of all, you can control your own results. So, with the circle of influence, as your circle of influence grows, you're going to affect the other people around you. Now, have you ever had someone at the dealership that came up with an amazing idea and everyone's like, oh, that's never going to work? And then they implemented it and it worked?
It's called dealer synergy.
Very true.
Yeah.
Very true.
And then you gain the respect of others around you, right? So guess what? The next time that person has another idea, everyone's going to jump on that idea as well. Now, on the other side of it, have you ever had someone at the dealership that just had a really negative attitude? Was very reactive, always talking about their problems or why they couldn't sell a vehicle. And guess what? You don't want to listen to those people, do you? You're just like, stay away. So that person's circle of influence decreases, but someone like Sandra, you could be a manager, and you can fear your people into respecting you and listening to you, but if you're a great manager, by doing the calls, how many calls a day do you make?
Between 50 and 90, depending on the day.
Right, so she leads by example. So how strong do you think her influence is within her department?
Pretty
probably pretty strong, right? When she walks out of the room, they still respect her and they're doing what they need to do.
Absolutely.
I think that's with any boss.
Yeah, right?